wants you home.
Oh, Tracy, I better go.
But you can't go now, Penny. The Corny Collins was in 5 minutes.
Tracy, it's my mom. Kindly get me on the back
down. Tracy Turnblad can't stand over Miss Malinsky. Every day she's got to watch that Corny Collins show.
Delete condition, you ask me. It ain't right to dance on TV to that color music. My daughter Penny and I watch that silly program.
Is that so? Well, here's your laundry, Miss Malinsky. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Edna. I hope my seats will be white this time.
Oh, you can bet they are. It wasn't my fault last time. Tracy mixed up the laundry.
Come on, baby, gonna teach it to you. Mount Everest is the most geographical point on this map.
Lindsay, but I can't see the board again. My eyesight's bad enough without my Aetna in front of me.
Tracy Turnblad, if I have to write you up for inappropriate hair height, one more time I'll have to send you to detention.
Well, Miss Lindsay, what am I supposed to do? Hair just can't hang out like a denting on your cheeks.
Well, you know what I mean.
Now, changing the subject, next week we'll be studying volcanoes. The turning page, and we're going to start with recess.
Hi, Jess!
Oh, sorry, Sarah. Can't talk right now. Gotta rush for a very late appointment. Let's go.
But you promised you my homework again.
Not tonight, Sarah. I gotta go home.
Tracy, can I come along too?
Well, sure. Okay, I guess.
Absolutely not now, Penny. Let's go. We'll be late.
My stitch.
Oh, that's the break, Sarah. Tracy, you know how my mom won't let me watch the Corny Collins show. She says it saturates my mind.
Fine, be like that, but I'm gonna be late for the best show on earth.
And you can hang out with me and we'll have lots of ice cream instead.
Oh, Tracy, wait, I really want to come.
Well, then what are you waiting for now? Let's go.
Oh, my mom is gonna kill me.
Hi, Mom, I'm home.
No TV, okay?
Sure, Mom.
Penny here.
Mashed potato, feel a groovy beat now. Mashed potato, come on and move your feet now. It's the latest, come on, bunny. It's the latest, come on, baby. Mashed potato.
Could you two turn that racket down? I told you Miss Tracy turned on. I'm trying to fold clothes here and earn an honest living.
Mom, it's the greatest show on earth. Here comes Corny Collins.
Good afternoon, Baltimore, and welcome to the Corny Collins Show. That was D.D. Sharp, and today's bullseye hit, mashed potato time.
And hey, we have our first telegram of the day. Dear Corny, love the show. I live in Westwood and would love to be given a chance to be on your show.
Thank you very much, Tammy. That's enough. Now, we'll have a break.
Corny, do not let Tammy read out telegrams like that again on air. You know how we feel about the kids from the West Side. We never let them on this show. Not now, not ever.
Oh, come on, Velma. Don't you know all kids love to dig rhythm and blues?
We need to learn to steer the kids in the right direction. And the others, away.
Right direction, yeah. That's rich coming from her.
You try that again, and there'll be trouble.
Amber?
Oh, holy moly, baby. Good job dancing today.
It's time to win, my Link.
Oh, Link?
Amber. Save your personal life for the camera, sweetie. Oh, your nose, it's too shiny.
Oh, Tammy, you am. You're gonna die.
Speaking of cameras, did you have a nice nap? You know, if you did your job properly, my daughter would have to fight to be visible.
I could show the other kids once in a while, Emma.
This is a small city. There's not that many TV stations. This time next year, you could be out of work. I don't know, but you better watch out, because I've got my eyes on you.
Penny, it's just not fair. I can dance so much better than Amber. Why does Link notice me at school?
Oh, Tracy, she's a Barbie doll with no girl power. Next Tuesday's the rhythm and blues, so we better not come home late again.
Hey, hey, hey! Penny, look at this!
What?
I think we've hit the jackpot!
Look, Ellie! What did we win?
The Corny Collins Show is looking for someone to stand in for one of the dancers who's taking a leave of absence!
Oh, Tracy, look, I'm not very sure.
They're holding auditions at WYZT radio station tomorrow!
Tomorrow? No, you can tell your mother.
But Penny, she always listens to you.
Why are you doing it?
Tracy, you're home late again.
Oh, sorry, Mom, but Penny...
I don't.
...has something she'll ask you.
Oh, really, Penny? Go ahead. What is it?
Well, you see, it's just really... Tracy wants to tell you something.
Gee, thanks, Penny. Well, Mom, they're holding auditions for the Corny Collins Show.
It's tomorrow.
At noon.
Really? That's nice.
So instead of school, we were going to try out an audition.
No way.
Oh, Mom, come on.
Why not?
No one in this house is auditioning for anything in this house.
Why not?
Tracy, Penny, thanks for the echoes. But does your mother know you're here?
No, ma'am.
Then I suggest you be quiet. As for you, Tracy, dancing in TV shows is not suitable for your future.
Oh, Mom, come on, please!
One day you're going to own and take over our family laundry business. Then I can retire in peace.
I don't want to be a laundress. I want to be famous.
And I want to be Paris Hilton.
Penny, cut that out.
Look, if you want to be famous, be known for your sparkling green white shirts. Then you're famous for your wife like me.
This TV show, you really want to go for it?
With all my heart.
Well, you go for it. This is America. You got to think big to become big.
Big ain't a problem in this family.
I mean, I followed my dreams, and I got the most precious thing in the world.
Oh, Wilbur. Oh, Dad.
My red car.
Ready? Back step. Chuck, chuck, chuck. Side step. Front step, back, and turn. Tammy, will you watch and be sharper? Back step, chuck, chuck, chuck. Side step, front step, back, and turn.
Oh my gosh, Penny, there's Link. Link!
Penny pinched me. Ow! What you did for?
Hey, you told me to.
Hi, guys!
Oh, my gosh.
Sarah, what are you doing here?
Well, Penny told me that you guys were hurting down here.
Well, I'm sorry to say this, Sarah. This is just not any audition. This is THE audition. And I don't want noisy, immature, blonde females invading my space.
And just in case you can't see that, it's S P A C E.
Wait, Tracy, is it S or is it C?
Wait, did you just cool it? Penny, I can't believe we're doing this. Look.
Side step, front step, back, and turn.
Oh, no, Tracy, look, it's too hard. I'm not auditioning, it's too hard.
Penny, we're in this together. You're auditioning too.
Then you guys are gonna try? So am I.
No!
That wasn't very nice, girls. I have you know if my talents are appreciated, I do the next pop star.
Shh! Sarah, or get your moves in the studios!
Look, Sarah, just sit over there. It's for the best.
Nobody puts a baby in the corner.
Oh, Sarah, stop using cliches from Dirty Dancing.
Well, where's Patrick Swayze when you need him, eh?
Back, step, chuck, chuck, chuck. Side, step, run, step, back, and turn.
Amber, look at those motley crew are going on audition today. Oh, this town has really gone downhill since I was beauty queen.
Okay, new people, let's see how good you really are.
Quickly,
sorry.
Sorry.
No need to be crude.
Actually, Amber, we're from the east side. side.
But that shouldn't matter.
Oh. Actually, with your look and your size, I'm afraid it's a good day for both of you.
But you haven't heard me sing yet.
And you haven't seen me move.
Good day! Come on, guys.
Love, Trace. You know, I think they could secretly have liked us.
Yeah, oh, Penny, you have a bad bone in your body. Let's just go home.
Okay, we'll get some ice cream sundaes on the way.
With sprinkles?
Even.
Hey, you guys, wait for me!
Oh.
Yeah. Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy.
Hey!
Hey. You know, Corny's hosting the hop tomorrow. If he saw you dance like that, he'd probably put you on the show. You know? Oh, sorry, Madonna. I hope it didn't that cute smile is.
Hey, Trace, there you are. We've been looking for you everywhere.
Yeah.
Tracy, are you okay?
I can hear the bells.
What?
Well, don't you hear them chime? Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unfair when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. Cause when he tapped me, he put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Now my heart bursts, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love knocked me out. And I can hear the bells, just hear them chiming. I can hear the bells, something's beginning. Everybody says that a girl who looks like me
tight.
Okay, I'll go in front and push through.
No, wait there, Penny. I see you in the gang. I'll see if I can get their attention.
Okay, I'll just sit here and chew my gum.
Okay. Sorry, excuse me. Looking for someone, sorry.
Hey, Penny!
Yeah, excuse me.
Sarah, what are you doing here?
Hey!
Well, I thought it might be fun to come along and watch.
But Sarah, if Tracy catches you, you're going to be in trouble.
I promise I'd be as quiet as a mouse.
But this ain't the movie, Sarah.
Hey guys, is there room on the dance floor for me?
Sorry, Tracy. I've had less money than you myself yours.
But why?
That's just the way it is. You're from the east side, I'm from the west side.
Hey Tracy, you better do what the man says.
But it's your dance.
You don't get this. I'll sit this one out.
Hey brother, we can.
Really?
You don't get it, girl.
Oh man, you are a soft guy for the girls.
Go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy, go Tracy.
Mr. Bess?
Yeah?
How would you like to feature in my show?
Wow, I'd be thrilled.
Let's do it.
Link, Corny is crazy.
That girl can't dance like we can. He probably just feels sorry for her.
Actually, Amber, she can move those hips like no one I've ever seen before.
Go, Penny, tell Mom Daddy's gonna be on TV!
Wow, Tracy, you really rocked the joint!
Yeah, you're really like Olivia Newton, John and Grace.
Just go, hurry, tell Mom and Dad I'm gonna be on TV! You too, Sarah, you go with her.
But!
No buts, just go! Yes?
Time for wardrobe and makeup. We're on air in 10 minutes.
Penny, go hurry and tell Mom and Dad I'm gonna be on TV!
Wilbur, Mr. Turnblad! Wilbur!
Oh, what is it, Penny?
You've got to come quick!
It's an emergency!
Has there been an accident?
No more serious than that.
Oh, just come on!
Oh, well, let's see then.
Mrs. Turnblad, drop the laundry, come on!
What?
Come quick! It's Tracy on TV!
I read all about this show. It's a big fake Hollywood set.
No, it's not fake. It's real. Look.
I don't believe a word. It's real.
Doesn't she look like a pop star?
Me.
That was the dance of the week.
I don't know what happened, Miss Fritzer. I think Corny's brain damaged, and that's why I picked her.
Ladies and gents, welcome to the show. And our new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. So, Tracy, come here and come close to me and tell me all about yourself.
Well, I watch a show every day and I do nothing else. It's my dream to be here.
Oh, I sure do like the way you talk, Tracy.
Oh, Wilbur, I think I almost stopped Tracy from filling her dream.
I know. Here she is on a local daytime TV show.
She's gonna be a celebrity now.
Guess you have to get your hair done, Miss Turnblad.
Shh, Sarah. That wasn't nice.
Sorry, Mrs. Turnblad, you're gonna have to excuse Sarah. She just shouts her mouth off too many times.
Imagine my little girl, regular and accepted at last.
I also want to be the first one president, or if not, be the supreme.
And if you were president, Tracy, what would your first act be?
To ensure equality for all.
Oh, I reckon, folks, we have a strong contender for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
Wow, that's always been my dream.
Oh, I've always been Miss Hairspray.
You'll have to fight for your place this year, Amber. So, folks, Miss Teenage Hairspray competition is coming right up here, live. Next Saturday night, June the 4th, right here on WYZT.
Corny, the title is mine. Mine, do you hear?
Amber,
and
here.
She's full of it.
Always the charmer Amber.
I'd also like to say hello to my mom, my dad, and my best friend Penny. Hi, Penny!
Bye for now, folks.
All right, that's a wrap, folks. See y'all at rehearsal tomorrow morning.
Corny!
Yes, Mrs. Spritzer?
I want that
silly girl off my show.
What were you thinking? Is your blue so tired to stop the oxygen getting to your brain?
She's not suitable for the show.
I agree. The way she dances. She's putting all the other dancers out of time and rhythm.
Hey, speak for yourself, Thelma.
Don't you snarl at me.
I'm not. I have some new, fresh ideas to make the show more popular.
How?
Hush now, Bella. Let's listen to the man. If it means making me more money.
Well, I think we should have open auditions from now on. For all the shapes and sizes, colour, etc.
Why not have a circus?
Actually, not a bad idea.
Corny, we can't do that. This show has been the same for years.
Mrs. Spritzer, isn't this the way the country is heading now? It's changing. And equality is the way forward. Now we can fight the change and lose, or we can use this change and rock with it.
Maybe it is time for some new ideas.
I'm glad you're coming around to the way I'm thinking, Velma.
I'm thinking a fresh new host.
Gee, Velma, how can you fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show?
They do the whole time, Ricky Lake, Oprah, and the Late Late Show.
Velma, you're going too far this time.
Me?
Fix it.
What?
Go talk to Corny and fix it now.
Time.
Tracy Woman Fashions, only a dollar.
Tracy signed photos and a Tracy wig.
Good morning, Miss Spritzer.
I'm Patty Governor, this too, Mama. That chubby girl's put our TV ratings up 70% and sale of hairspray through the roof. Keep up the good work.
Mom, we're gonna have to do something about this Tracy girl. She may be me in the contest.
Now hush, Amber. That little barrel ain't as pretty as my little girl.
The public will vote for the right girl, you'll see. You're the icon of beauty.
Well, but Mom, well, have you been in the dressing room lately? All the girls are choosing to use hairspray and style their hair like Tracy.
Hush, Amber, you'll be different then, and that's what's gonna give you the edge.
But Mom, maybe I should get some hairspray.
Don't you dare.
But Mom!
Amber, not another word. Come on, I'm taking you for a pedicure.
Ticket.
Oh, I'm here to see Tracy.
Hey, Tracy.
Yeah?
Someone here to see you. She doesn't have a ticket.
It's okay, Penny's my best friend. She never gets an attention slip. Penny, this is Seaweed. Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny.
Can you move that, Tracy?
Oh, I'll try. Ooh, ooh.
Hey, Tracy, your little friend in charge is a little too hard to impress.
Oh, Penny, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just wanted to see what it was like in detention, so I made a paper airplane that hit my French teacher. But I'm kind of scared of meeting these kids from the West Side. Is my bag safe?
Of course your bag's safe, Penny. These West Side kids are the best dance song ever seen.
Yeah, but you know what everyone says about kids from the West Side. How they're tough and they're
rough. What do you say about the West Siders?
I wouldn't like to think you were turning sour on us.
Hey guys, cool. Penny's Tracy's best friend. She wouldn't say a word.
Yeah, sure, of course I'm on.
Good, because my mommy Belle will not be very nice to you.
Hey, I want no trouble.
Well, if you want to be now again, you gotta have the rhythm, the soul, and know how to dance.
Oh, I'll try.
Hello?
Yes?
This is Mr. Pinky speaking.
From the dress shop at East 15?
Yes, that's right. I'd like Tracy to be our spokesgirl and represent our fashion store.
You want Tracy to do what?
Be our spokesgirl. You know, the face of fashion.
Be your spokesgirl?
I think she would be perfect.
Oh my, oh my.
I'd like to meet her and discuss the details as soon as possible.
Oh, well, we'll have to get someone down to meet you.
Tonight, if you can.
I'll do my best. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Mom, a spokesgirl?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Mom, please tell me you get a free outfit.
All those things will have to be negotiated. Maybe it's time we got you an agent.
Okay, I'm a really good one.
Well, we'll get your father to speak.
No, Ma, it's you. You be my agent.
Has Fanny got into your head and turned you wacky?
Well, who's gonna look out better for me than my mom?
Me, an agent. Can you honestly see me mixing with the high-class people, sipping afternoon tea?
Oh, you'd be great, Ma.
No, Tracy, we'll get your father. He's much more better at those things than I am.
Ma, the world's changing out there. People who are different, their time is coming.
Go, 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 the
please.
What? Thank you, Kira. There's my shining star. Fantastic to meet you at last. I'm Mr. Pinky.
It's so nice to meet you.
Is this your older sister, Tracy?
Oh, my.
Here. If you don't mind, you can sign here on the contract.
I'm sorry, but flatter will not disturb me, Miss Turnblad's agent.
You're Tracy's agent?
Yes. Tracy, can you take a seat for a moment? Right, let's talk. Right, let's see here. Yes? No, we want a non-exclusive contract, and you'll not be taking 15% commission either.
Well, I'm taking any higher than 10.
Will you throw in a bra for me?
Well, hands up. Okay, 50-40, coming right up.
Actually, triple E.
Deal.
Deal.
Thank you.
Tracy into special teaching class, but I won't have that. I mean, she is no different to anyone else. Even if I have to train her myself, they can't hold my friend, my dearest friend Tracy back.
Oh, you're a true saint, Amber.
Don't believe all those nasty rumors about what Tracy done to that poor new girl.
She was messed up, truly.
Tracy reckoned she deserved everything she got, and well, I believe her.
Oh my.
Amber, stop. I'm sick of you doing that just because Tracy's a good dancer.
Well, I'm sorry you honestly believe that she can dance.
Well, yes, I do.
Well, maybe you'd rather have her as a partner, and you could get sponsored by Goodyear Tires.
Excuse me? What's going on down the back?
Tracy, I can't have you talk about Miss Malinsky in such a way.
Oh, no, miss, I would never.
It's true, miss. I have the joint she's passing around of you. Look, see.
Oh, yes, and Mr. Larkin, would you like to share with the class Martin Luther King's words of wisdom?
I don't care, sir.
Well, then I've got no choice but send you two to detention. Recess!
You didn't have to do that
here anyway. Hey,